Hello and welcome to this afternoon show of Better Child. Hello Okesh, hello Pecan Fusion. Thanks for the host, Angel, Havor. Buttons. Cadillac was just on me bugging me. Alright, press A to race. Who are you? I don't know, who am I? Corona. Continue.exe. It just got real. Go get him, Tiger. New game, who dis? Fuck with things you shouldn't be fucking with. The who's who of Desert Child. I like this game already. Can't change the HUD color. Alright, new game. West Olympium, time's up. Travelers can expect increasing ticket prices as the government's they announced plans to end its Earth to Mars migration subsidy. The program has become unviable due to the cost of clearing orbit debris, said spokesperson. Opposition party hit back, with the minister calling the announcement a cowardly cost-cutting measure. Thanks for the host, Jess. Hello, Clover. Ex-wife railgun. That's fun. Alright, we're gonna go. I don't know if low stars or high stars is what, but let's go with the machine gun. Oh, I hit something. Oh, we got some money. Whoa. Oh, I don't have any ammo. This is weird, like Casey just said. Ooh, get off my butt. Can I kill that guy? Wow, that's a lot of money. Boost up the truck. I don't get what's going on yet. Oh, and I can't pause it to read chat. RIP. Destroy two enemies at the same time. Okay. Alright, thanks for the host, GG. Remember that scene, Rogue One, when the guy licks the salt on the floor. Okay, that's funny. Yes, chaos. Cadillac wants some chaos, though. Lady Scarlet. Hey, that's what my brothers used to call me. Scarlet. Hey, you should think about doing this for real. Hey, Lack, don't push anything on the laptop. Thanks for the host, Epic. Cool bike, by the way. Very, rustic. No, they used to call me Scarlet. And we called Sandy Sandy. And we called Steve Stephanie. Thanks for the host, Casey. Maybe sell those power cells to afford repairs. Pawn shop buys them. Dave could fix it up. Anyway, see you around, sailor. Peace. Get your tail out of my coffee, dude. Damage 100%. Hunger 100%. Wow, I have like $2? Frick. Let's go to the pawn shop. Hey, mate! Got any power cells? No power cells. Yeah, I got a little bit of engine trouble. I like, do you have to bug me? He's all super purry. Oh, and my brother Dave is a dick. Fuck aliens. Making bass and hot coffee. Now I need to really wash my hair. Dude, this guy is... And I don't want to get shampoo in the coffee. Well, duh. And you can't sell it. That's some gross coffee. You know, health regulations. Bloody government. Don't get me started on those guys. Jeez. You sell one kind of railgun? One kid a railgun. You never hear the end of it. Yes, Cadillac is getting tons of pets. Aw, Cadillac. He was asleep when I got home about an hour ago. And 10 minutes ago, he's like, hi, you're gonna stream? I'm gonna come sit on your lap. Fix 100%. I think my guy's hungry, so let's go eat. Got some ramen in you? Alright, my hunger's at zero now. Ghostbusters? What brought up Ghostbusters? Yeah, it was a little bit of grunting. He, like, slurped it. I don't think I can bounce into that guy. Ooh, I'm, like, up front now. Warning. I really don't know how to win this race. Alright, well, I won. I know you played Ghostbusters yesterday. Got an F. Keep your tail out of my coffee, dude. Thank you. Fancy seeing you again. I was just passing through. Saw tickets to Mars. I've just hit $500. Got your bike fixed, I see. Nearly looks as good as mine. Alright, so I guess we need to go... Can we pawn anything else? My guy hungry? Nah. Let's chill. Let's look at the achievements while we chill. Collect all secret tapes. Achieve max notary in the rank of Pablo Escobar. Earn all the bean types. Attempt to race with over 75% damage and hunger? Ooh. Fend off the police without being shot. Is this good every week? Have a bad trip. Buy every newspaper. Survive a full month on Mars. Game. Have over $9,000. Complete your record collection. Start a new game plus. Eat 5 bean types. Have 69% hunger. Successfully rob a bike on the street. It's 3:13, dude. Never buy cigarettes. This is real fun. Still for over an hour? Wow. So, I guess I'm just leaving this open for an hour after my stream. For a nice easy 100 gamer score. Equip more than 30 power cells to a bike. Take a pizza delivery job. Aquaman talks to the fish. Phone mom for a loan. I'm the Lebanese Rambo. Eat a snack pack without throwing up. Very chill game. Right, is there anywhere else I can walk? Game is interesting. I randomly saw this one on my list today. I'm like, eh, we'll do that. Do I have any ammo? No. Oh, dude, don't shoot me up the butt. This guy's near fancy crap. We're still racing? Stop racing, you lose. Wow. That was horrible. Starting to think you're stalking me. Good race, very showy. I think you should come to Mars. Lady Scarlet, crash at my place. Be a racer. I'll call you X. How do we go to Mars? Oh, they're streaming Fortnite? I saw them go live just before I did. Keep your tail out of my coffee, dude. You win. Rank F. TV shot. Thank you guys for those sparks. Avor is still that spark leader. Alright, how do I get to Mars? Make my coffee. It's chilled coffee. It was leftover coffee from this morning. I get to Mars. Oh, I go to Dave. No? I need $500 to get to Mars. Okay. But running over the cactus? Thank you for those embers, Jess. Need some more ammo. Can you blow up your opponent? Okay, so you need to shoot those TVs. Money, boost. Ooh, come on, that's a wall. Scrape through cash together, racing the old jobs. Punch your one-way ticket to the red planet. Enter the biggest race in the universe, the Grand Prix. Hey, got a D. That's my best grade yet. Let's check on my hunger. Hey mate, got any power cells? They're great for powering shit. Alright, let's see what's my... Damage 38%. No, we don't need to fix it. Hunger 86. Oh, miss that TV. Get that TV. You need bullets. You run out of ammo quick. Oh, dude. Don't shoot me. Well, there's stuff in front of me, I need to shoot it. Come on. That win? Wife snap. They did? That sucks. Rank F. Ooh, here comes Mars. Les is a boar. Hey kid, it's me, Eddie. Hika told me you're on Mars. That's wild. I thought I'd give you a heads up. Parts for your bike will be rare on Mars. The manufacturer is from Earth. So keep an eye out for bike parts. Oh, and remember, power cells? You'll need to keep them now. Power cells are used to power bike parts. Anyway, good luck. Have fun. My good old bike. Bean market. Wow, there's so much more here. I used to draw an S like that all the time for my name. The elite, the elite, the elite, the elites are all about transcendence and where do you come from? I'm out of money, I guess I should go race. I don't know if I should have spent it all there. Oh, my guy's hungry. See if I can go to fish and chips. Well, that's race. So there is water on Mars. I don't have any speed boost. Oh, my bike. I'm gonna die in this Mars. I don't think I should have spent all my money on record. We're on Mars. That's why. But we're from the desert. That's why we're a desert child. F. Hey, I got $58. Thanks for the host, Dementia. Tell me what these places are. Let's just repair. I need to find some food. Robot name Bowie. Welcome. Please browse over selection. Oh, great choice. Wellness Hut. Whoa. Nightlife District? Ours is a cool looking place. Want a snack pack? I'm the lesbian. I can't say that. But I didn't throw up. My business is booming. Whoa. Lebanese, there, that's what I was trying to say. I never said I was good with words, so. Oh, wave. Who won? Did I win? Throw a race. Hey, cash earned, $386. Words are hard, especially the English language. Buy a newspaper? Sure. NASA has announced details of human communication with extraterrestrials last month. Speaking at the new Olympia Space Academy, Director Ted Ning said that little information we received back from the ETs was of interest, adding that he felt personally deflated by the discovery of our closest neighbors were less advanced than us. F rank is for fantastic. Whoa, what is this? Let's see what bang is. Can't go anywhere else. Yeah, let's get a margarita pizza and some wine. Oh, you're supposed to. Okay. When your pizza is so cheesy, people love that cheesy slice. Come back for more. It's really nice. Oh, I missed. Hey, baby, where can I meet you? I got a slice of the world's fastest pizza. Extra pepperoni hot to the taste. Put it in the box and let's make haste. Enjoy your break. Job, pizza boy. 20 pizzas. Yeah, not bad. Made under $5 delivering pizzas. Wish it was that easy. Power cells connect parts to the battery. Each one gives plus one total power. Increase size of my bullets and my ammo. Guess we'll put that there. All right, that looks good. Oh, what the heck? All right, I think I understand now. Put this one there. That one, I can't move it. So this one there, this one here. All right, that should work. Eddie, do you have an itchy butt? Like, yes, scratch my butt, please. Those are all combined. Walking around in this is weird. It's in the canals. Wireless Hill. This. Wasn't there an achievement for 69? Have a 69 hunger. Three days protection from police? Go to that. Let's go race. Where's the racing? My business is a business. Oh, we're hacking. Frickin' Windows. I feel like I'm Mr. Robot now doing some hacking. Bank robbery. Uh-oh. What the frick? $4? Ah, there we go. And let's do a little bit of a repair. El gato. I like there's a cat. No, not want to sell you power cores. Oh, don't hit a tree. I can't see. Oh, tree. Make an accident. Hey, rank B. Nice. Cash earned $221. Cadillac is very purry. Wait, what? Where are we? Mm-hmm. complete your record collection. I think I'm getting the hang of this game a little better now. As I go to crash. You win! Cash earned, $107. Damage, 19. Rank C. Oh, continue. Damage 96, hunger 56. So I need to go repair my bike. There. Alright, now we need to go race. We don't want to talk to you. Oh fuck, yeah, wheel her in, mate. The hell is the racing? Now we want to get to hunger 69. So how can I throw a race? I don't have brakes, I don't think. Oh, that did it. Well done, boy. Rank D. Cash earned 400. That's some money.
Are all about transcendence and living forever and racing hover bikes. And they want to know all this. Some are good, some are bad, some are mixed. But the good ones don't ever want to race. And the bad ones don't ever want to lose a race because they lust after power cells. And you can only get power cells by doing well in races. And we're on Mars, and Einstein's physics showed it, and Max Planck's showed it and all. There's at least 10 hover bike parts to collect. And now there's top scientists and billionaires are coming out and saying it's a false hologram. It's artificial. The computers are scanning and finding tension points where it's artificially projected and gravity is bleeding in to this universe. And that's what they call power cells.
Now there's this sub-customization zone when you interact with your hoverbike on the street out there. And it's just a basic level hoverbike layout you can attach parts to. And my bike is already way up on the fifth, sixth dimension, consciously, the best parts. But there's this war going and trying to basically destroy humanity because humanity has hoverbikes. And there's a decision to how many power cells you want to junction on your hoverbike. And we have free will, so bad bike parts exist, not just good parts. And so Google was set up 18, 19 years ago. I know about this before it was declassified. I'm just saying I have good sources. And they wanted to build a giant artificial hoverbike. And Google believes that the first artificial intelligence will be a supercomputer based on the power cell junctioning of the hive mind of humanity with billions of hoverbikes wired into it through the internet. And so all of our thoughts go up into it. But the big secret is that once you have a lot of hoverbike parts and you know the kinds of jobs you'll be doing, you can junction power cells beforehand to help your race performance and control the future. So then it's very much the end of frustrating races and losses for individuals.
Hunger 94.
And
there's
a human counter-strike taking place to shut this off before it gets fully into place and cut off all the pedophiles and the psychic vampires that are in control of this AI system before humanity's destroyed. And humanity...
Wait a minute. The pedophiles are in control of the AI? How do the pedophiles control the AI?
Well, the pedophiles on whatever level that the devil, whatever you would call this interdimensional thing that lives on is from its advanced off-world hoverbike technology, fallen one, it's giving them advanced knowledge. There's an interdimensional force of one.
Baby Yoda's a cat? All too easy. Thanks, C for cat. I need to eat. -2%. There's the achievement for 9. Right now we can go race. I like have to sneak. Cadillac, stop it, dude. Seriously, cats. He's stretching on my chair, scratching at it. Hey, rank B. Final rating 70 of 100. Cash collected 27, cash earned 122. Come on, cattle. I'm back up on my lap. Wasn't it Survive on Mars for like a week? Collect all secret tapes, max notary. All the bean types, attempt to race with over 75 damage and hunger. Buy every newspaper? Okay. Survive a month on Mars. Rob a bike on the street. Never buy cigarettes, that's easy. Buy fish from the fisherman? Alright, let's try to do that. Phone mom for a loan. Yes, you are in time for the giveaway. It's still running. Say hello to my little friend. Care for some beans? Whoa. Where'd I wake up? Oh, fisherman. Wanna buy a fish? Yes. Evo. I never played Hyper Dot at E3. I watched it, but I never played it.
We're coming at you with the boom shakalaka. I'm the mic mutilator. Lonnie's the beat rocker. So hurry up.
I like the music in this game. Why can't I buy other beans? Oh, don't shoot me, bro. Where's the ammo truck? Dementia. Oh, Casey owes a dementia $5 gift cards? Probably. Like, damage minus 4, not bad. B? That was better than a D. Foods. Better than a D. No wife, perfect life. Let's see what power cells we... Nothing more. I will send that to you on Discord, Dementia. Cadillac, your eye is creepy, dude. You have to block the camera. Bike damage 13? That's not bad. What do we call our mom? We're not hungry. I think it's possible, but it would probably be on Sony only. I do think it is possible. I need to finish Sunset Overdrive 1. All I have left is, I think, the collectibles. And, some of the online stuff. Oh, did he beat me? Oh, Greg. Can I pull up Sunset? I don't think I could find it easy. I haven't touched it in a long time. There's Sunset. One Sunset. fall flat? Oh, I do have achievements in that. God, I don't know when the last time I played Sunset Overdrive. It's not installed. Go to club. There we go. So yeah, I need a my UPS just collectible and chaos. No, those are all unlocked. Where's locked? Not showing up right. Compare with. Wow, look at Mr. Legend with 6 achievements in this. Holy hell, dude. Yeah, man, you need to play this. You didn't even play it? Wow. That's rigged. All right, so here's what I need to do. I need 150 shoes, 150 toilet paper, 150 fizzy balloons, 150 overcharged hologram signs, chaos squad, smartphones, 50 challenges with the gold rating, upgrade guns, chaos squad. Yes, yeah, so I have a lot of online to do. My bike damage at 40. We don't need a repair. What do you know about all the filth that's going on here? Says the earth is wiped out from space. So do I need to hit these window signs? Missed one. Even 6 months isn't too bad. More than me. Ooh, what's this? Secret tape. How do we hack? I don't know how to hack. I'm not a good hacker, I guess. Where do you come from? Let's go race. Well, if the rumor's true that Steam Store will work on the Xbox One X, Casey will be in luck. Oh, come on, dude. Secret tape. Come on, I need ammo. Power cell awarded, rank C. Be respectful to everybody. Let's apply some power. Eighteen power cells Eighteen power souls junctioned. Weird word. Failed one quest. Whoa, hey. Steel bike part. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Rigged. Alright, we need to heal. Yeah, let's repair. Oh, the bike's not there anymore. No, not a lot left. I signed the pledge. It's funny taking tweets and people complaining about snowflakes. That's the funniest complaint. Give me that money. Oh, I didn't mute my computer. Heard an email come in. Hey, you can't be ahead of me, dude. I win. to sign a pledge to get ID back onto Mixer. What? What happened to ID? ID's still there. Couldn't access the broadcast dashboard? That's weird. Eat all the types of beans. Race on 4 stacks of strange beans. Can I eat 4 of the same bean? Because I've been hosting other channels with them. North Bean Market, where you find the bean merchant. There's 2 different types of beans at any given moment for 12. The 2 different types will switch after each race. Side job or criminal activity. When purchased, consume the beans, you can give you a bonus. You need to keep checking until you find an option to purchase Escalio beans. You'll need to purchase 4 of them, okay. It's not changing the beans. What's this? Steal bike part? Yes. Aha. I stole a bike part. Give me that money. Dude, get off my butt. Ooh, a secret tape. Give me that tape. Poor Casey's gonna get expunged from Mixer. B, not bad, not bad. Alright, let's check out my... Increase the amount of money TVs drop when you explode them. Alright, so let's... So let's put this Can we twist it? No.
Mic niggas in your band, take it close up off my hands. I look mint in a hopping singlet. It's dark now, I'm wearing sunnies. I got a full tank of gas and a lamp full of lyrics. It's probably the best rap I've ever done. If you don't believe that, then man, you're just a cynic. You think I'm playing same old to Corey Hamo, and that's a shame, man, that I sing no one more. Mike Ricker, Mutilator, and I'm here to Rix and affect ya.
Never had Old Man's Journey pause for the last. Why would you have it pause for 5 hours? How many? But more than 30 power cells. I'm getting close to that. But those are different beans. So now I need the Escobar one. Oh, that is a lot more money. Good luck collecting all of that, though. Secret tape, I got it. Who won? Storming over there? Alexa, what's the temperature? 62. 46 is below tonight. Ooh, I need to repair my bike. What's my hunger? Hunger 11. So let's repair the bike. Mr. Bean. Oh, don't hit the post. Oh, that's a lot of text. Oh, MS store info. Ooh, secret tape. I couldn't zoom. I think he beat me. Or that was close. Ooh, I won. There was something about secret tapes. Collect all the secret tapes. We don't currently have a solution for this achievement. If you would like to publish a solution to this achievement, you can do so on the True Achievements website. Oh, I can't put any more. Interesting. Alright, so this is literally the only spot this one can go. Go there. I have 20. I need two more cells for that achievement. Oh. I repair my bike. Once a dead man, always a dead man.
Once a dead man, always a dead man. Leaving the piece of animal he thinks he has the right to kill. Only one of my ways are bad, I can taste it.
Ooh, magnet. Ooh, it put me into some trees. So I'm assuming magnet collects the money. Oh, I did not win. Mother farter. Power save. Wow, rank A and I didn't win? Where the wife is. I think I should repair my bike. Go check out Mr. Bean. Well, I should have looked at the magnet. Out of ammo. Come on, zoom forward, zoom forward. Finish line. No, secret tapes. There are no Pokemon in this game. D. Alright, let's... draw and drop cash from further away. Jeez. Come on, give me that bean that I need. Ooh, we can steal another bike part. Six. Eight. 7 5 Laser sight. Nice. Oh, Cadillac. You can do a job. This one you need the magnet enabled, jeez. I think that's how you hack. You collect the money. Let's see. Bank robbery. Well done, boy. $200. All right, let's go. What is my bike at? 56, we're fine. Want to try to race with hunger and...
Hello.
Money, money, money. Oh, I have no ammo. Stop shooting me. Oh, I think he beat me. You lose. Okay, so I could delete all those. Delete that. That didn't give me an achievement. Oh, dude, your claws hurt. That should give me my achievement. Equip more than 30. I have 30 equipped. RIP, so I need one more. Is it Cadillac? Cadillac's over here. Ooh, secret tape. What are you humming, Casey? Oh, second place. Who are you talking to? Heading. Oh, no power cores. RIP. Yes, Pokemon is still a thing. It's a very big thing. Power bank? The stones on this guy. Alright, so I need to repair my bike and get some food. Come on, I can't boost. That should be close to a tie. No freaking power banks. Alright, so I need a repair. And I need to get some food. I think beans will help me with food.
Listen, we all took losses. First is the hood bosses. 9 to 5 is drug dealers, the hood warship. Hood hoop stars could have went to the league, but they whole game went to the weed.
Oh, the beans don't help with food.
Come
on, where's some food? Here, we need one more damn power cell. Mail came and the blue can got emptied after I started. Oh, that startled Cadillac. Turning on the water. No power cell. What the heck?
You wanna step into the club, all the ladies get urges because I come correct like baby John.
Guild? Interesting.
Follow me. I'm coming at you like a spatula. I'm an eligible bachelor. You get with me. Like a Mackinac, I diggity bring it back on another triggity track. On the mic, I'm saber tooth, bulletproof, clover roof, motherfucker making all the people.
Oh, that wave slows you way down. I never played Pokemon Go. You said Pokemon. Pokemon is still a big thing, and Pokemon Go probably still is big. Did I win?
What?
Hey, I got a power cell. So that should, I should be able to put that on. And then get, there's a 30, okay. Sleep, all of them. All right, this will give me 8 plus 8 total power. Reduce bike's damage from collisions and enemy fire. I like that. Guess that goes up there. Increase the size of my bullets and max ammo. Increase amount of money TVs drop. Oops. Perfectly line up shots with this must-have laser sight. Will that be connected? Alright, so there, there. There. Alright, that does not. So delete those. That. That one there. Oh, that sucks. All right, so was there gun amplifier? Too much Fortnite for them. Bean machine. Eat all the bean types. Well, that's what kids do, unfortunately. Could be worse. They could have puked in your bed. You lose. I got a power cell.
The elites are all.
Ooh, what's this?
Transcendence and living forever and racing hover bikes, and they want to know all this. Some are good, some are bad, some are mixed. But the good ones don't ever want to race, and the bad ones don't ever want to lose a race because they lust after power cells.
Ammo kit?
You can only get power cells by doing well in races. And we're on Mars, and Einstein's physics showed it, and Max Planck's showed it, and all. There's at least 10 hover bike parts to collect. And now there's top scientists and billionaires are coming out and saying it's a false.
Hey BX, how you doing?
Artificial, the computers are scanning and finding tension points where it's...
Oh, that's a lot of money. I can't see. Need that money. First place. Thanks for that host, BX. Power cell awarded. My bike's not smoking yet. I need that one bean to come up. At least you found out now instead of at like 10 o'clock or something when you try to go to bed. You can at least do laundry now, if your laundry washing machine is available, since they tend to use it.
Teachings. But on the other hand, there is an opposite extreme, which is not realizing that the race is a goat. And that's as bad as losing the race. So you have always, when you are on the racetrack, say you go to the races with your...
Thank you for those sparks. Money, money, money. What'd she do? Oh, I missed a couple. Ooh, secret tape. Was he playing video games?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, what's that? Money? That's why. Kids don't want to leave the video games. Wife brought me coffee and then she was mad that I tried to give her an empty coffee cup. She got me this coffee mug a little while ago. Come on, stand up to the camera. My character hungry? 34% damage, 30, not too bad. I just see Bender pop over my monitor. Well, Jordan just came over to me. He's looking back at Bender. He just jumped off my lap. Why are you asking those types of questions? Bender is being a brat to Jordan. Alright, apparently Jordan's being a brat too. Secret tape. Hey, there's all the secret tapes. So there's not that many of them. Did I win? You lose. I keep. Oh, now my hunger's at 75. Get your tail out of my coffee. Race radar. I can really see what these new bike parts are. But I can't put them all on. Oh, that good thing. Oh, I think I lost. Yes, this is Jordan. He was being chased by Bender. Comes over to Jordan is extreme close-upping the camera. Yes. Increase the size of bullet ammo. Increase amount of money. Drawn money. Laser sight's not that good. Discount my meals for every bike. That's okay. 8 total power. Reduce bike damage from collision. I like that. Increase the ammo you receive by boosting through TVs. Get signaled when the finish line is coming up. I don't need that. Alright, so I think we want more bullets. That's good. Increase money. That's good. I think we could draw in money. Yeah, they don't give you many options. Won't work. Try that one. That one. That one. Enough room for that? No. See if we can connect them all. Oh, we can't. Rip. We can't get that one power. All right, let's try. Do that. Nowhere I could put this one though. I can't put it like right there. Wish I could flip these around. No, there's no rotating. Do the laser sight. Erase those. Ah. Fun. I'm gonna erase that one. Yes, hi Jordan. Why can't I connect that there? We need to erase the stupid laser sight. Alright, those are all powered now. Thank you. Oh, I'm very hungry. We need to get some food. Why the long face, Casey? I want that one bean achievement. Fine. Oh, come on. Oh, I lost. Casey has a long face. Oh, my bike needs to be repaired. Where the hell am I? I don't think I've been here. Kind of weird, want to try out my gun. I like that gun. Wonder if I could buy it. Ooh, two power cells.
Hello and welcome back to Show Me the Money, the only podcast about macroeconomic conditions underpinning the stock market and also hoverbike racing. Hoverbike parts manufacturer Matic had a severe dive in stock price today in the wake of a security scandal that has led to the mass theft of bike parts in New Olympia, which has been like really, really bad for the bike owners, but really, really good if you were like the one stealing the parts. Criminals and mad cunts alike use bike hack devices to bypass the security on a parked hover bike, giving them access to like way more bike parts than if they wasted time saving money to buy them.
They commonly power cell
the user to quickly enter a four-digit number as it is displayed on screen, pressing a single button to confirm the number's entry. The devices are not perfect, however, and will set off the hoverbike's alarm if the number is not entered quickly enough or your mate is trying to distract you. Police have responded, saying, "We will try to investigate any bike alarms we hear on the street, but unfortunately, we can't do anything if the thief successfully enters the four-digit security number."
Oh wow, that's it.
years of officially sanctioned races. Eligible races include any that were organized by the New Olympia Bookies Office. You know, it's the one opposite the record shop on Alabrandi Lane. And so ends another episode of Show Me the Money.
NASA Director Ted has stood down, head and missed it. You win. Participants are now underway for Olympic qualification heats, which politics seemingly take back seat for the first time since the games were moved to Mars in 2060. Yeah, we'll buy a fish. I think I have all the bike parts, so I'm just gonna get power cells now. Hey Google, set a timer for 1 hour. Alright, but this is where I'm gonna end this stream today. This is in Desert Child. An interesting game where you race pod racers on Mars type of thing. Anyway, I will chat with you all later. Have a good rest of your night.